Now, in a moment, we'll take a look at a pre-existing work order, but it's also important to note that you can make work orders from a variety of different areas within the application. So for instance, I can make one from the customer account by going into the account and then saying, click Create New, and then Work Order. That's one way. I'll make a work order directly for this customer and get me started working with all the customer information. And I don't have to have any quotes or anything like that, so it'd just be a statement of work for that customer that needs to be completed. Now, the next thing I can do is I can actually do it from a case. So if somebody had actually reported an issue in any sort of a case format, and we found out that we needed to address the resolution by issuing a work order for somebody to go out and fix the job or somebody to perform some sort of function to fix the job, then you can basically go over here and create a work order off of this as well. And remember, work orders can also turn into invoices as well. So that's another way that you can just fast track the process of creating some work that needs to be accomplished and then bill for it. All right, and the next way you can do it is the most common is you can do it from within the order itself. So now we have a set of line items here with orders. One of the features that you get with work orders and the line items is you can use whatever line items you want to build that work order. So you can go over here to work orders, create a new work order, and then select which line items are part of that work order. In this case, do both, and then create the actual work order itself. Okay. So, and then finally, of course, the other way that you can do it, the last way here I'll show you, is you can basically just make a new work order in the work order module and this ask you sort of the reverse process. And this in this case here, you'll want to look for the customer name, and then it makes that work order for you. Okay, so this is the work order that we'll work with.